They still do the test, even with COVID-19. That's pretty funny.
Thank you.